Hey, Gene.
What, Howard?
Good morning.
Hey, man, what are you sitting in the jock lounge for?
Well, because she's brought in by Sony, this nice video company that flew her in, put her up first class.
Gave us our little honeymoon, huh, baby?
Hello, who's this? And
you got a broad in there right now with you?
Yeah, who you got in there with you?
Your wife, Howard.
Hey, you got a pretty good situation. I didn't know you were with Shannon Tweed.
You never asked.
I used to always like...
Stop it. You had to know.
No, somebody asked on your show.
Yeah.
Because you said, how did you get a babe like Shannon Tweed to go to bed with you? And Dice said, he asked her.
Yeah, I guess.
I remember
that. All I know is she was one of my masturbatory fantasies.
That day at Scores, I think I took John. And there must have been
at
least...
And that's not all I hear.
Yeah.
There must have been at least 30 beautiful girls, all of them pointing their sort of gravity-defying...
breasts.
Thank you. In our general direction. And, it was artist development. I think I flew in to do John's video.
See, I never know what Gene's talking about. Maybe it's better he sits out in the...
No, he's just saying the reason he was with John was that he was here to do John's video.
I know exactly
why
he was here.
That's not so. We were there to flirt.
He's really good at it.
All right, well, if you want to come in, come in.
I'm shy, and she should really
be talking
about the movie and not about who she's sleeping with and all that. And
Right, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, and I'll have no show. Thank you. Bye, Gene.
We could talk about who Gene used to sleep with.
Oh, Gene?
We've talked about that.
Gene's weird, but Gene's bad at that.
You know, you say you like Motown. I understand Gene likes Motown.
Like, you read this laundry list of women that Gene's had, and then, like, he'll just smile and go, I'm not going to say anything.
Yeah.
Because
he'll only show you the pictures.
I bet you're glad you dumped Cher, didn't you? She lost it, huh?
Who are you talking to? Me?
You.
I didn't dump Cher.
Yes, you did.
No, it was sort of a parting of the way.
Because now she's not looking that good.
Oh, my.
But he wasn't dating Cher when I met him.
Oh, is that right?
No, it was Diana.
Diana Ross.
Yeah.
You dated Diana Ross?
He liked Motown, too.
What did you think I meant when I said he liked Motown?
Another woman who's aged gracefully.
Oh, Diana looks okay.
But
she looks fabulous.
I think Gene sucked the life out of her.
That's what happens. He collapses them.
Yeah, is she good in bed?
I beg your pardon.
Diana.
Yes.
Is she really?
Excellent.
Hops around a lot, I bet. Wriggles around a lot. Because she moves good.
Well.
She's got that handful of hips, Gene likes.
It's like 4 o'clock in the morning. I don't know how you can even make your mouth move, much less.
All right, I'll let you go, Gene.
All right.
I'm talking to your wife.
No, I'm not married.
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are. We're all intense.
You got 2 kids. She's got her hands on you.
I am not married.
All right, yeah, sure.
Help me out.
You're married, pal. Your ass is grass, honey.
Oh, my. Right,
thank you.
We're Gene. This is worst nightmares. Like, be married.
Can't believe you're with Gene. He doesn't treat you right.
He thinks that he would automatically age into some white-haired old geezer if he got married.
I know.
Yeah.
Well, hey, anyway.